back to Koala. So in today's video, I'll be doing a speed build of some college dorms. So the reason I'm building college dorms is because I want to start a new mini-series where I show some of my characters, which were Ben, Crystal, Lily, and Kaden, back when they were in college, that how they met each other. But the only thing different with this college series than with other college series that you might see is that it's not gonna start on the first day of college or moving into their dorms and meeting everyone, because they're gonna already know each other. That's what I was originally gonna do, have them not know each other, but then I changed it. Oh, and I also want to mention that Layla in my scene, she is 17, so this is going to be her last year in high school, so eventually she will go to college, and I think I'm just going to use for her the college dorms that already come in the game, so that way I don't have to get rid of these dorms that I'm building right now. Camera, I finished placing all of the furniture, so now I'm gonna start decorating. Now I'm putting the mailbox. I didn't know if I wanted this one or the other one, but I went with the planet one. It kind of looked like Saturn. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the outside. And I'm just placing some of the final touches. I just finished making the dorm, and I also did the boys' dorm, but I did that off camera. But I'll show you guys that like in a short. But if you want to copy it, please give credits, and I can show Ellie and Crystal. Oh, but you are the cutest dog in the world. I love you so much. I don't know if I should get involved with this conversation.
She doesn't know how cute you are. Yeah, she doesn't know.
I just got this campus allows pets because you love your dog. But I really love my cat too. I love Mocha so much. Let me just use the key so we can get in my dorm. Here it is. Whoa, awesome. I love it, it's so cute. Yeah, I love it, it's so amazing. Here's the, we can put a little picture of us there. That's a good idea, Lily. You can do that later on. Ooh, I love my side of the room. It's like orange and blue, and Boba likes it too. I think my side of the room is much better. It's like more pastels and rainbows. It's so cute.